Hello, good evening. I'm gonna start my day with makeup. I'm gonna put first moisturizer. It's this one. Before I apply the foundation. Just to keep my skin moisturized. Try to not put close to your eyes. My makeup tutorial. It's very simple. I hope you like it. This is no cut, guys. It's continuous. You can put also a delineator on your lips. And your neck. Okay, my eyebrow is already done. Now you can leave it for a few seconds. Where's my foundation? Oh. I'm gonna use this to cover all the dark spots on my skin. Very simple, guys, to apply. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 2 to 4 on your forehead. Okay. Okay, let's start. I'm gonna use my hand. My hand, I just wash it before I start. Okay? It's more flexible and soft. Try to spread it all over your face. Until on your neck, yeah. You can put also some on your ears, yeah. Look at this now, yeah. This is how I do my makeup daily. Very simple, guys. It's not hard. Tissue. Now I'm gonna leave it for a few, like 1 minute. Okay. And now I'm gonna start with my eyeshadow. Actually, every day I like to put pink. It suits me. Just a little bit, yeah. And I'm gonna mix with a little bit red shadow. This. She look good. because I don't have all the things with me now, all my for my makeup. Let me share something. Now I'm gonna use my highlighter. You can check it out. Yeah, I'm gonna use this one, silver. It suits me. I need my mirror to be close. I can't see. Yeah. No, it's not too clear. Actually, I don't put too much makeup. It's very simple makeup. And now I'm gonna put some highlighter on my nose. Just a little bit, and I'm gonna put some light in my nose, both sides. So it's like small, you know. Anyway, it's already small, guys. Now I'm gonna use. It's very simple. You can see I don't put too much. I like to keep my beauty simple every day. Then now what I'm gonna use is my mascara, my curly for my mascara. Just few seconds, guys. Yeah, try to not move it all the time because it will go your eyelashes. And then now look at this. I'm gonna use my mascara pink. Yeah, it's a black. I don't want to put too much. I want to keep my eyelashes naturally. Yeah. And I'm gonna put this brown, light brown. This. Yeah, now I can put my powder on. I will put my powder, guys. Sorry, it's so a little bit messy out here. Yeah. And this is what I'm gonna use. I love this. Just apply normally all over your face. Yeah. Put all over. Even your neck, you can bite, it will be the same color of your skin tone. Yeah. Okay, I'm done with this. Now I need something. Yeah, this one. I'm gonna use this one. This is from MAC. It's already old, so it's just a little bit touch like this. Yeah, and now since I don't have a blush on, I'm gonna use my eyeshadow make. I'm gonna mix it. I'm gonna do Just keep smiling like that. Yeah, again. Look at this. I think I'm gonna play my camera. Okay, it's better, guys. Okay. Now what I'm gonna do is just to brush my eyebrows. My eyebrows. Just to look very naturally. Anyway, I have a thick eyebrow ready. That's why I just wanna brush it. How is it, guys? Now let me use my green eyeshadow. I like it. This is one of my favorite ones. This is my favorite anyway. Sorry guys for my English, it's not really good. Yeah, I'm gonna show you after I've done putting my eyeshadow green. And now look at this. Okay. Oh, so okay. And because I have something there dark, I have to cover it. I have to put little bit more because I have eye bug, guys. Again, I didn't sleep well, so I have to cover it with my highlighter a little bit. Yeah, just to cover the how is it, guys? Better, I think. Yeah, now I'm gonna close. I'm done with this. Okay, now I'm gonna use my finger just to put here somewhere. Yeah, just to put highlights. So when you go party, it shows. Anyway, this is not my work makeup. We are not allowed to use too much makeup in our work. This is just my tutorial for you guys, special for you. Okay, this is okay. My eyebrow is the same, right? Okay. Now I'm gonna close. I'm done with this. Since my eyelashes is almost dry, I'm gonna use this one to make it green. The same way, you have to leave it like a few seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Look at that, guys. Okay, the other one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Enough. How is it? Oh, it's good. Now I'm gonna use my makeup from NYX. My lipstick. Yeah. And I'm gonna use now. I need my mirror anyway. This natural and matte lipstick. Right, guys. Okay, now what I'm gonna do is just a little bit more powder on my eyelid. Look, I can apply it all. Okay. And now I'm done. I'm gonna remove this one. I put this, guys, so that my hair don't bother me while I'm putting my makeup. So. Now you can see it, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe. Bye.